Hi, my name is Luis Reynoso, and I'm an MSP430MCU Systems Applications Engineer from Texas Instruments. Today, I will talk about the software architecture using the implementation of water flow meters using ultrasonic technology with MSP430-FR6047. With the announcement of the MSP430-FR6047, TI is not only introducing a microcontroller with high integration and breakthrough technology to implement highly accurate and ultra-low power ultrasonic sensing solutions, but we are also providing a complete out-of-box experience with companion hardware and software. From a software point of view, TI solution includes two important components. The ultrasonic software library consists of a set of APIs created to speed up the process of evaluating and developing ultrasonic sensing applications. The APIs were designed for ease of use, but they also provide high flexibility and allow developers to modify and customize the system according to their needs. This graphic shows some of the APIs available for measurement. The library also includes APIs to perform calibration, configure and run algorithms, update the ultrasonic configuration, or to help during the debugging process. All APIs are explained in detail in the provided code and in a companion's user's guide. A typical water meter application can be implemented with four simple API calls. First, the developer uses a structure to define and initialize the ultrasonic subsystem and its algorithms. After initialization, the application calls an API to perform each measurement, getting the ultrasonic ADC sampled waveforms as a result. These waveforms represent the signal received by the ultrasonic transducers, and developers can use them to implement their own algorithms, or they can call a library API to compute advanced algorithms developed by TI. These algorithms provide all the information needed by the application, including the absolute and differential time of flight and the flow rate. The MSP430 ultrasonic software library includes complete source code for a sample application, which not only shows how to use the library APIs, but it also allows developers to modify the system easily using a GUI. The application was developed in a modular way, and it uses a hardware abstraction layer and MSP430 driver lib to interface with the hardware, making it easier to customize the system according to the developer's needs. The GUI, known as the Ultrasonic Sensing Design Center, allows engineers to adjust many useful parameters such as the propagation delay or the transducer excitation frequency. Developers can observe the effect of changing each parameter in the ADC sampled waveform or in a real-time plot of the time of flight and flow rate. In summary, the Ultrasonic Software Library and the Ultrasonic Sensing Design Center provide the necessary features and flexibility to design, implement, and test ultrasonic sensing applications with the MSP430-FR6047. For more information, please visit ti.com/ultrasonicMCUs.